Denny Hamlin, Brad Keselowski, top five, Alex Bowman, Chase Elliott.
Are silent, so we may remember, reflect, and honor those who sacrificed all for our freedoms with this moment of silence. Please remember to fly our flag proudly to
thinking about what I'm going to do Monday all day long. I got plans, I got this, I got that.
make sure you take a little time tomorrow and remember those who gave it all. Memorial Day holiday here, and what a tradition here at Child Motor Speedway.
Don't forget to thank those that gave what they could and that are still with us and are here. Those veterans, you veterans in the grandstands, thank you for what you did.
A lap or two down the road, pit road will open, and the second half of the Coca-Cola 600 will play out. And what an amazing race it's been so far. I cannot even imagine what the second half is going to be.
Let's see who can catch this one. They're hot around the track. Up on speed. for the victory.
Thank you, everyone, for playing along on Coca-Cola Fun Games here. We have a great time. Speedway TV and the entire crew here at America's Home for Racing, Charlotte.
Racing
Speedway.
The ring.
Jordan,
hope they miss it. Hope it misses us. Can or they keep it going.
Captain Shuffle, Ryan Preece is the race leader.
Preece, where did he come from?
Chase Elliott is in the fifth spot. Let's go! Jesse Punch is down there in the middle of it all.
That's right, down here in the infield. We're heading into the second half of this race. 200 miles down, 200 laps to go. Look at everybody hanging out. They had six gentlemen crammed in this pickup truck. Have you ever seen so many people in one pickup truck?
Yeah.
I have. Right over here. They got 13
people. Damn, okay, man, that's a lot of motherfuckers.
Thank you. five times in Kansas. We've been in the cars four or five times in Talladega. We've been in the cars four or five times at all these racetracks. Here we are, probably six or seven times in Charlotte. We still have 171 laps.
Back in the day, there were mechanics that came with the car to make sure the car got serviced. Now they're professional athletes, really, that do this. You're down with them.
Yeah, it's unreal what has changed in this sport. I mean, back in the day, if you and I were on a race lane,
thank you. Charlotte Motor Speedway in North Carolina. I'm Ken Squire. You know, the history of stock car racing is pretty much the same. It's always been young dreamers, high illusions and aspirations. Bruton Smith and the people of Charlotte, North Carolina have moved forward. They've moved mountains.
Gentlemen, start your engines.
Let's get excited!